Really? Are you serious? Before he was caught out. At the end of the day, that's how you want to play. What is it incoming?
MTTN Customer Services, how may I help you?
I've been on the phone for 35 minutes to your Oaks. Where have you been? Do you not answer your calls or something? Now listen then.
Can I please have your cell phone number?
Yeah.
967-777.
I just need to do some security checks. What is the name of your teacher from first grade?
No, this is not on.
I'm just trying to get some points of validation, say, so that we can verify your date of birth, say? Okay, alright. And you said you are having connection problems.
Oh, I've got my latest statement, and my statement is telling me I owe now something stupid like over 10,000 in international data. Guys, you haven't told me anything. You're just billing me. You know, I've been a customer at UX for like over 10 years. You know that? Do you understand?
Just calling up your account, say, and they were gonna see what is happening inside. Please hold.
And Rufelwe, was she also involved? I can't believe it.
Hello, sir. Say, your account is in arrears. You have not paid your account. The minimum that you can pay is 17,629. Can I have your card number?
How can you guys be sending me this kind of long bills and stuff for international roaming? I haven't even roamed.
But say, you know when you use your cell phone overseas, you're gonna get charged data roaming.
I'm living in a lockdown. The only place I've been going is to the lounge and to the garage and back to my kamer. Like, what is your problem?
So how much can you pay today?
I'm now sitting with most over 10,000 rand data bill on my phone, which has been claiming to be on my...
You're through to customer services. Can you hold for the accounts department?
Listen to me, you don't put me on hold. You put me on hold for 35 minutes. You don't put me on hold again.
MTTN, Langdaga speaking. How may I help you?
Put me on to your supervisor. I want to speak to your supervisor.
Oh, sorry, sir. No, we just putting you through to accounts. Hang on a second. Still waiting. Sorry, sir. Our system is down. Can you please just hold the line? She decided to go back after the affair.
No. So, you listen to me. Not only have you Oaks messed around with my bull.
I know she couldn't resist. Hey, it's what happened with the stock fell. You remember that episode? It's because that Lobola was expensive. It was too expensive for him. Hello, sir.
I'm gonna jump through the phone and
unfortunately, we can only reactivate you once you pay the minimum amount. So you need to pay. There's no point coming at me like a bull in a china shop.
No. You listen to me. I must take this up with your supervisor.
Says you have a supervisor. Unfortunately, sir, this is life. This is how it works. You will be sniped. Your line has been cut like my heart on Valentine's Day. I'm just to find my supervisor.